Bedtime Stories made for you by Diggy and George. The Beaver and the Wolf. Once upon a time, there was a beaver living in the forest named Fury. He had lots of friends and liked to play outside. One day, a big wolf came and started saying, "This is my forest and I am bigger and stronger than you. So, you will have to move out of the forest by tomorrow, or I will destroy your house." Later that night, Fury and his friends were thinking what to do. Fury suggested that they should build a trap to catch the wolf and teach him a lesson that there is somebody stronger than him. The beavers decided it would be a deep hole covered with sticks on it. One of the beavers exclaimed, "How are we going to do that?" Fury suggested that they could ask the rabbits for help to build the trap. About 1 hour later, the beavers went to the rabbits' burrow and explained what was going to happen tomorrow in the morning. The rabbits agreed to help. It took them the entire night, but they finished it by the morning. In the morning, they all hid up in the trees. The wolf came and barked at them to pack their bags and leave the forest immediately. Since the wolf was not looking where he was going, he fell into the trap. All the animals came and saw that the wolf was trapped in the hole. The wolf kept asking so they could let him out of the hole, but Fury said, "We would have, but since you have been so mean to us, we will not let you out of the hole." Then the wolf promised that he will never tell them to move out of the forest and be mean to them. Fury and his friends forgave the wolf and they got the big stick and dropped it down the hole so that the wolf could climb out.